playing church. You know, when I was a new believer, our pastor, very wonderful, prayerful man, for our new believers class, he recommended all of us to read a book called The Cause of Discipleship. He said, highly recommended for new believers. So in my zeal, I went and bought that book. It's by Dietrich Bonhoeffer, a German theologian and a martyr for God. And the theme of the book is, when Christ calls a person come, he calls him to come and die. That is the opening sentence of the book. When Christ calls a person come, it means come and die. If you're not willing to die, then don't come. That's the cross. If any man wants to follow me, let him take up his cross and follow after me. Today there are so many believers who are after the Lord for the fishes and the loaves of bread. That's all. You know, when the Lord multiplied fishes and loaves, he had a huge following. Huge following. Mega church. I was shocked one day when I read the scripture where the Lord turned around. He looked at the crowd and said, why are you following me? Is it for the loaves and the fishes that I fed you? Any minister today would be so happy to have a mega church, right? In today's culture. But look at the Lord Jesus. He turned around and he rebuked them. He said, why are you following me? Is it because of material gain? Is it for prosperity? Why? The moment he said that, out of 500, his church membership dropped to 70. One sentence, boom, it dropped to 70. And then he looked at the 70 and said, he who comes after me, if he does not forsake father, mother, wife, children, lands, houses, for my sake, he is not worthy of me. 70 dropped to 12. What a bad pastor the Lord must have been. And then, the 12 kept on following him. Out of the 12, only 3 seems to be the closest to him. And out of the 3, only 1 was willing to pay the ultimate price till the end. Even the 3, you know, they were nowhere to be found when the Lord Jesus was hanging on the cross. Only John was there. Till the end. Only 1 disciple. Now look at the numbers. From a multitude of 20,000. On the Mount of Beatitudes. It shrunk to 500. From 500 it shrunk to 70. 70 to 12. 12 to 1. 1 was the only one that remained till the end. Are you that one? Or are you that one among the 20,000 who go to church, who follow the Lord because you want some material gain? Why are you here? Running after prophetic word is also a material gain. So if there's no prophetic word being spoken today, you wouldn't have come. I told our pastor a condition, you know. I said, okay, I'll come to your church on one condition. I will not minister personally or give prophetic word to anybody. I said, do you agree? He said, I agree. I came on that one condition. When God is speaking to you directly, why do you need second-hand sources from? Right? That is kindergarten Christianity. You're no more babes. You should go on to perfection. Right?